Welcome back to another video. You are watching Phones on the 3 with me, Karishma. Today we are going to talk or we are going to see a gadget which is August release out here, August 2020 release, and we are going to see that how is it. And we are talking about Xiaomi's Mi 10 Ultra out here. Yes. 10 ki baat kare, Mi 10 ki, there were great versions out there, Mi 10, Mi 10 Lite, and now Mi 10 Ultra is also here out there. So when we talk about this variant, then it can be said that this is a energized and a very effective phone out here and a very energized version. It would be wrong to say that this variant has not captured everyone's heart, because this is really one of the most energetic phone out there. Yes, if we talk about its processor, if we talk about camera, if we talk about internal functions, if we talk about its display, anything, any variant, and it's just really amazing out here. Talking about this variant, we can say that these kind of variations can be seen in Xiaomi's company itself. Xiaomi's Mi is really one of the most popular out there, yes, one of the popular brands out here. And Mi 10 series was really amazing. And now Mi 10 Ultra is also one of the most expected. It has been a lot of expectations from this gadget, first of all, yes, this is. Gadget has a lot of expectations and most of it has been fulfilled out here. So let us talk about the specifications and then we will see the reviews out here, what others have to say, as well as we are going to check whether the specifications which have been mentioned or which it has exactly what we were expecting or not. If we talk about this variant, then we can say it has got an amazing aluminum frame design out here. Yes, you will find that it has got some amazing aluminum frame design. As well as you will find that it has got a good screen size of 6.67 inches screen size. So overall we can say it has got a good screen size of 6.7 inches. Along with that, if you talk about the dimensions, then they are quite different from the Mi 10 versions out there. Not very different, or like a slight difference in few inches or 0.2 inches out there. So there is a difference out there. As well as when we talk about this variant, then we can say it has got Mi 10 Ultra has got dual SIM technology out there, along with a protection from front and back. You will get to see that it has a good protection from front side as well as at back side, which provides you Gorilla Glass 5 protection from the front and Gorilla Glass protection 6 at the back. The पीछे ज़्यादा protection दी गई है. And now when we talk about Mi 10 Ultra, why we say back is much, much protected out there. The main reason is that it has a great camera placement at the back. So it is the main reason why you get to have a very, you can say, more protection or a very strong protection at the back side. As well as at the back side only, there are more important elements like the processor out there. So that is also one of the reason why it is giving more protection at the back side. So overall, if we talk, then Gorilla Glass protection is given to this variant, as well as aluminum frame design is really amazing out here. You get to have aluminum frame design, which is really good. Now when we talk about this variant, when we talk about this version, then we can say it has got a display of OLED capacitive touchscreen. Yes, you get to have a display that is of OLED capacitive touchscreen. So overall, if we talk about the display or the touch, this is really good out there. But if we talk about colorization, then you will not find 16M colorization this time. This is a more advanced function, we can say, that it has got 1V colorization. 16M colorization is very common out here. And now if you get to have 1V colorization, that is also one of the exciting features out there. Talking about this variant, we can say that this variant offers you 120Hz refreshing rate. Yes, it offers you 120Hz refreshing rate out here, which is really a good version. As well as you also get to have HDR 10 plus. मैं आपको देखने को मिल रहा है HDR 10 plus, which is for the camera especially. Yes, that's especially for camera out there. Talking about this version, we can say that brightness is also good. Like you will not find a normal brightness which you have seen in most of the gadgets, but the brightness is really quite good in this. Auto brightness every gadget has, and it also has an auto brightness out there. Apart from that, if we talk about this variant, then when we unbox this version, you get to have a charger, case, usual manuals out there. You will find that it has got no jack system inbuilt, so you will not find earphones out there. These things will not be seen in this version when we unbox this gadget. As well as when we talk about this variant, then we can see that it offers you a good Android system, that is Android 10, MIUI 12 out there. So this is the most advanced, we can say yes, Android 10 is greatly advanced out there. And if you have MIUI 12, then you can say that this is also one of the good versions out there. Apart from that, it offers you Snapdragon 865, which can be said as a good version. Yes, Snapdragon 865 is really a good version. Apart from that, octa-core processing system and Android processing systems could be seen with the collaboration of this. So they work really, really well out here. So if we talk overall, it is working really well out there. Apart from that, we can see that the structurally, it is very different. Structurally, it is quite different out here. With no external storage capacity, yes, you will not find any external storage capacity. It has got dual SIM, which are dedicated for SIM slotation only. And if you talk about expandability, you will not find any expandability. The main reason for non-expandability is the internal storage capacity it has. Offering you 128 GB and 256 GB, it offers you great variety. Yes, the two different RAM we can see, as well as we get to see a different variation in it. Now talking about 128 GB storage capacity does not mean that it is not going to have a good RAM. It is having a good RAM. These variants involve like 128 GB storage capacity offers you 8 GB RAM. So this is really good. 8 GB RAM is offered by 128 GB storage capacity. Along with that, you also get to see 256 GB storage capacity. Another variant with 256 GB. Offering you 8 GB RAM. So overall, if we talk, then 128 GB and 256 GB variants are available with 8 GB RAM. But what is more exciting about this variant, that you get to have 512 GB storage capacity also. Yes, 512 GB storage capacity could be seen out with 16 GB variant. Yes, you get to have 16 GB variant out there. So this is really amazing out. But if we tell you that you can have more storage capacity, that will be exciting to know. So this is the most amazing feature and surprising feature out here. For Samsung's Galaxies, we have seen these kind of variations. We have seen the Samsung's variants launched in August are also offering you good storage capacities. But this kind of storage capacity is not seen till now. Yes, you will not find this kind of storage capacity out there, which is 256 GB storage capacity along with 100, and you will find a very good storage about like 12 GB. Yes, 112 could be said, but it is 12 GB out here. Yes, this kind of storage is not seen. Like 12 GB and 16 GB storage capacity are not seen out here. So this is really amazing. So this is one of the feature why we say that Xiaomi's Mi 10 Ultra is definitely worth it, because storage capacity having 128 GB, 256 GB and 512 GB is very common. That is very, very common out here. We have seen in 2020 release models also, in August models also. But offering you 8 GB is okay. Offering 8 GB, 4 GB, 6 GB is absolutely fine with RAM. But offering you 12 GB and 16 GB RAM is definitely not seen till now. So this is amazing feature about Xiaomi's Mi 10 Ultra out there. Now when we talk about this variant, we can say that the camera also plays a very important role in every gadget. And when you have a quad camera phone out here offering you 48 megapixel primary camera along with the a telescope camera of 48 megapixel again. Yes, you get to have two cameras of 48 megapixel. A wide camera, if you talk about primary camera, its wide angle is of about 25 mm. So this is really good. Telephoto camera is of 48 megapixel again. You get to have 12 megapixel and 20 megapixel cameras also. So overall, if you talk about the camera placement, this is really nice. As well as 48 megapixel two cameras, 12 megapixel one camera, and 20 megapixel another camera, works very well out there. So we can say overall it is really good. Not just in the storage capacity, internal functions, but camera quality is also very good out here. Offering you dual LED tone flashlight. Yes, the flashlight is dual LED flash, dual tone flashlight. So this is very good. So you get to have very amazing picture quality, exposure, resolution and the perfect timing to capture. Along with that, you get to have 8K and 4K video recording in it. You get to have 8K and 4K video recording also. Apart from that, when we talk about the selfie camera, then we can say that it offers a 20 megapixel selfie camera out here. Yes, this offers a 20 megapixel selfie camera. Along with that, you get to have HDR featuring for selfie purpose. When we talk about video recording, selfie video recording is possible with 30 FPS. Yes, 30 FPS is possible. 1080 30 FPS is possible, not 4K out there. And when we talk about this gadget, when we talk about Xiaomi's Mi 10 Ultra, then we can say that you get to have stereo-type speakers, which is common out here. Yes, common stereo-type speakers are very common in gadgets nowadays. But you will not find 3.5 jack, as we have told that in unboxing also you don't find this kind of a version. But when we talk about this variant, we can say that it has got a good connectivity. Yes, you get to have a good Wi-Fi connectivity, Bluetooth connectivity, GPS connectivity out here, NFC connectivity. Now Bluetooth is Bluetooth 5.1 connectivity. So you find this connectivity very well out there. Offering you infrared point, USB 2 type and type C charger, USB 2.0 and type C chargers, really amazing versatile. You can say reversible connectors and there are really a lot of functions in type C 2.0 charger. Since 3.5 mm jack is not there, so it can be expected that no radio connectivity is possible. So radio connectivity is not possible in this gadget out there. Apart from that, you get to have a fingerprint sensation that is actually different from others. From Xiaomi's brands, if we talk about Mi's brand, if we talk about, they don't have a outmounted fingerprint sensation. It is within the display out there. Yes, this time within the display it could be seen out. Barometer could be seen, compass, gyrometer, accelerometer out here, proximity could be seen out. These all things can be seen out here. Offering you a battery life of 4500 mAh. We can say that this is a very good version out there. Yes, 4500 mAh battery life could be seen out here. With a non-removable battery, this is very common. Non-removable battery is really common out here. But what it offers is that it is offering you a fast charging of approximately 120 volts. Yes, 120 volts fast charging. And so it can be expected. Yes, it can be expected until we get to know. It can be expected that it charges within 30 minutes. Your 100% battery, yes, it is expected that with this charging, if it is to be believed, the company has said that it offers you this charging, then it is believed that it will be offering 100% charging in less than 30 minutes. So let's see. If we talk about wireless charging, if we have to do wireless charging, then it is expected to be in less than 50 minutes. So we can see that how is it to be done, because it offers you fast charging of 120 volts, as well as a quick charging of 5 and quick charging of 4 can also be seen out there. Apart from that, we can see that the colors available out here are the black, silver and transparent edition. Yes, transparent edition means that you will be able to see the you can see the process, not the process, but yes, the outlooks out there. Yes, this is the black cover out here, black. Then you have silver, this is the transparent case out here, so you will be able to see what kind of things it has. So this is the main reason out there. Talking about the pricing also, it might vary place to place. Yes, pricing might vary, so which you can check out on various websites out there. As well as this was all about Xiaomi's Mi 10 Ultra small review out there. So let us know if you have buy this gadget or if you are looking for any other gadget. Let us know in the comment section and what are your views about this gadget and other gadgets out there. Till then, take care.